Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back again to Susan Best TV. Welcome to Susan's Kitchen. So guys, here is how I made my fish roll. I just want to show you how I make my fish roll. So if you're interested, just watch this video till the end, guys. And also, if you like what I'm doing here, consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop a new video. All right, guys, thank you so much. So guys, we're going to be using olive oil. So you can use any oil of your choice. All right. So, but for me, I'm using olive oil. Then after I let my oil hot for a while, then I had just a little salt to eat, like half teaspoon. Okay. That measurement is half teaspoon. Depends on how much salt you eat. Okay. After this, I'm going to be adding onions to my pan, my fry pan. Then after I let it cook for about 2 minutes, okay, like I'm using red pepper. All right, you can use red bell pepper, you can use green, you can use any color of your choice, you can even choose not to put any. All right, but this is how I want to make it. I want a little red bell pepper to be in it. All right, maybe the next time I'm going to make red bell pepper, green and yellow, put everything together, but this time I'm just want to use just red bell pepper. Then I will allow it to cook for a while. And so after a while, now I'm going to be adding my fish, okay? And also the fish you use is also optional, all right? I'm using salmon fish. This is the fish I decide to use for this particular fish roll. All right, this is not the only fish I'm using though. You'll be seeing the other one later.